You know, Chuck, there wasn't 150 million people who voted in the last midterm, right? Talk about an energizing thing to do. Look, yeah. We don't do very good at historically at banning things either that are really popular. This is a billion-dollar industry. You've got people in the gig economy, young people making a lot of money on this. It is a problem, the idea of banning it.